I'm running out of power. If you don't believe me now, this may be your last chance. She's lying. That's how people lie, with lots of little details. They tell you about a date, a time, a name. It makes it seem real, but it's not real. Christ, we're probably in the same goddamn box. I'm going to bang on the wall. Listen. Banging. But you have to believe what I'm saying. Wait. Oh my God. The name they told you, Jonathan Burns. It's not a name, it's a threat. You're Jonathan, and they're going to burn you. Jesus Christ, they're going to make you walk right into the incinerator. Oh, God. I'm losing signal. Don't listen to her.
Everyone's waiting for you! is Mission Control. Damn, it's good to see you. We have someone special on the line for you.
It's me. Oh my gosh, you're okay. I knew you would do it. I knew you would, but... Just come home now, okay? Please, just come home. Here's something I never thought I'd say. The president wants to talk to you.
Go ahead, sir.
Well, thank you just doesn't quite cut it, does it? You haven't just saved the lives of every person on this planet. You found a life we thought was lost forever. Captain Jonathan Burns of Shuttle 919. And Captain Burns, now we know you're out there. We will not rest until we bring you home, no matter what. I assure you, you are found. As for you, you may have had your doubts through all this, but you persevered. In life, we don't get proof until it's done. That's how humanity achieves great things. By having faith in the possibility of good.